Good boy.
Kurt's running amok again in Kmart. Geraldton, WA. It's a beautiful place. Hey, big co. So you can see those little working bees, they're dragging the nectar out of the bottle brush. They'll take that back to their hives, and that's why there's just so many different flavours and variety of honey. But you probably won't find many of them in the supermarket. You find them where people are actually making honey. But there they are at work. There's literally a thousand of them or more on this little bush. Look how steep this joint is. We had trouble getting up here to the memorial. It's that steep.